Okay, I'm back. I filled my balloon with the Orbeez. And if you do not know, after you fill the balloon with the Orbeez, if you do not know how to tie a balloon, get a parent to help you. That's what I did because I still don't know how to tie a balloon. And then you can tie it. And then after you tie it, if you want to, you can cut the little thing that's sticking out off. I did that as well. So now it looks like a normal stress ball. Bye guys, I hope you enjoyed the video.